Tom Cruise is one of the world's most famous people, but he keeps his off-screen life extremely private, and that goes for his three kids too. He loves all his children, a source said. And each of them has a right to their own story. Learn more about Tom Cruise's children. Isabella Jane Cruise. Isabella Jane Cruise was born on December 22, 1992 in Miami, Florida. Since Isabella's biological mother could not take care of her because of financial constraints, she was adopted by Tom and Nicole from a hospital in Miami. Tom and Nicole knew Isabella's biological mother as she was associated with the Church of Scientology, a multinational network which Tom and Nicole were a part of. The then celebrity couple was going through a tough time as they were dealing with Nicole's miscarriage. They then decided to go for an adoption, and with the help of the authorities from the Church of Scientology, they legally adopted Isabella. She brought a ray of hope into Tom and Nicole's traumatic relationship. Nicole formed a strong bond with her daughter, and the bond strengthened over the next few years. Nicole and Tom got divorced when Isabella was just 9 years old. The divorce left Isabella devastated and strained her relationship with her parents. She severed her ties with Nicole and even stopped calling her mom. Scientology played a major role in causing problems in their relationship. A few Scientologists called Nicole a suppressive person and blamed her for her tumultuous relationship with Tom and her children. Isabella then developed a cordial relationship with her father's third wife, Katie Holmes. In an interview, which was given right before his wedding with Katie, Tom thanked his children, Isabella and Connor, for being supportive and for welcoming Katie into their life. Unfortunately, that relationship, too, was short-lived as Isabella moved to Britain right after Tom and Katie ended their marriage in 2012. However, Isabella maintains a cordial relationship with her father. The father-daughter duo is often seen spending quality time with each other. Isabella surprised many when she got married to an IT consultant named Max Parker in 2015. The absence of Tom Cruise and Nicole Kidman in her wedding sparked off many speculations. Though Tom took care of the wedding expense, he kept himself away from the ceremony. Nicole, on the other hand, was not even informed about the wedding. In 2016, Nicole had an emotional reunion with her daughter and met her son-in-law for the first time. In 2018, Isabella paid tribute to Nicole by including her mother's name in her newly launched fashion line. As a kid, Isabella aspired to become a screenplay writer. However, Tom and Nicole kept Isabella away from the blinding glamour of Hollywood. They never took her to any events or premiere shows. Since she was homeschooled, she did not get the opportunity to attend a regular school. For her higher studies, Isabella was sent to London, where she studied art. She then completed a 12-month diploma in professional hairdressing at Sassoon Academy. By then, she had gained considerable knowledge and experience in hairstyling and makeup. She joined the prestigious De La Mar Academy of Makeup and Hair at Ealing Studios in London. She is now focusing on starting her own chain of styling and makeup academies. Isabella is happily married to Max Parker and lives in a semi-detached house in Croydon, London. She moved into her new home, along with her husband in 2017. She has opted for a modest lifestyle instead of leading a lavish life in Los Angeles. She has also declined financial support from her parents. In fact, Isabella and Max were seen moving into their new home without any professional help. It certainly looks like the couple has decided to lead a simple and happy life. Connor Cruise. Connor Cruise was born on January 17, 1995, in Florida. Connor was 4 months old when he was adopted by Tom Cruise and Nicole Kidman. No information about Connor's biological parents is available. According to a few sources, Tom and Nicole adopted Connor to save their marriage, which was in jeopardy because of their personal and emotional differences. Connor was unaware of his adoption as he was not informed about it by his parents. When he had asked about his skin color, he was told that he had inherited the traits of Nicole's ancestors from Australia. In 2012, during a news conference of his film, Red Dawn, a reporter asked him about his biological parents. A confused Connor turned towards his father for an explanation, and thereafter the truth was revealed to him. Prior to this incident, everyone was under the impression that Connor knew about his adoption. Connor later stated that his newly acquired knowledge would not affect his relationship with his parents. But the damage had already been done, as he confessed that many of his unanswered questions were now answered and that a few things which had been bothering him were cleared out of his head. In fact, he went on to say that things like Nicole making little efforts to get her son's custody during her divorce and Tom's inability to love him the way he loves his biological daughter, Suri, made more sense to him. All these statements explained a lot about his strained relationship with his father and mother. Connor was homeschooled by his aunt. He was later enrolled at a Scientology school. Initially, he disliked the idea as he did not support the philosophies of the Church of Scientology. But later on in his life, he too, became a Scientologist, just like his sister and father. He also completed his high school education from a Scientology school. Unlike his sister Isabella, Connor was exposed to the film industry right from his childhood. Connor enjoyed hogging the limelight so much so that he decided to pursue a career in the field of entertainment. Interestingly, a career in acting was not always his preferred choice. When he was a kid, he wanted to become a pilot. When he expressed his desire to his father, Tom started taking him to various flying clubs. As Connor grew up, he shifted his focus to acting. In 2008, he got his first acting break when he portrayed the younger version of Ben Thomas in the film, 7 Pounds. Next, he was seen in a minor role in the 2012 film, Red Dawn. When Connor was moving ahead with his acting career, he developed a passion for music, which led him to shift his attention towards DJing. His discography includes a remix of the popular track, Feed Me Diamonds, which was released by Ultra Records. Post its release, the track was played in The David Letterman Show. Connor has collaborated with many popular artists like Andy Caldwell, The Black Eyed Peas, and The Veronicas. Another hit track composed by Connor is titled Refined. On October 26, 2011, he performed at Nickelodeon's Teen Nick Halo Awards, which was held at the Hollywood Palladium. Connor is now better known by his stage name, DJ C-Squared, and is currently working on several collaborative albums. Connor was in a relationship with a surfer and fishing expert named Felicia Bugna. He broke up with her in 2017 over religious differences. He was rumored to be dating his childhood friend, Lily Parker. Suri Cruz. Suri Cruz was born on April 18, 2006 at St. John's Health Center in Santa Monica, California. Even before Suri Cruz was born, the international media was obsessed with gossips over her expected birth. While rumors were abound around the high-profile relationship between her parents Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes since they were spotted together for the first time in 2004, after they made it official, Katie's pregnancy became the new spotlight of various tabloids. It was partially fueled by Tom himself, who revealed that he had purchased a pricey sonogram machine for on-demand tracking of fetus Suri's development. Her birth in April 2006 was extensively covered in the media. An infant Suri made her first media appearance, along with her parents Tom and Katie, on the cover of the 2006 issue of the Vanity Fair magazine, which sold more than 70,000 copies. Since then, media outlets have constantly reported on every detail about the little celebrity, from her uncanny similarities to her mother to her incredible fashion sense even as a child. In 2012, she began attending a new prestigious $40,000 per year school in Manhattan, which opened in fall that year. She also trains in ballet and gymnastics. After 5.5 years, her mother filed for divorce on June 29, 2012, and a settlement was reached on July 9, 2012. It was widely reported that Suri Cruz's mother filed for divorce from Tom Cruise because she feared that Cruise would abduct Suri, and also felt intimidated by the Church of Scientology. Cruise later accepted to lawyers that one of the reasons Katie sought divorce was because she wanted to protect Suri from the controversial religion he practices. He also revealed that his daughter was no more a practicing member of the religion. According to the doctrines of the space alien cult, those who leave the religion are disowned by the church, branded as suppressive persons, and are prohibited from meeting even close family members. Apparently, the church made an exception for its renowned celebrity member Tom. However, it was reported in September 2017 that Tom has not seen his daughter in the past 4 years since August 2012.